This is a song about a holiday we celebrate every summer called Independence Day. Maybe you saw the movie. I think they made a new one. In real life, it's a little different. And it goes something like this. We have a little picnic on the 4th of July, and we look at some explosions going off in the sky, and we sing a couple songs about the free and the brave, but we do not talk about all of the Indians and slaves, because we feel a little guilty, or maybe we don't, and if we don't, well then we should, but then maybe we won't, because we're still the greatest country on the face of the earth, and you don't become this perfect without people getting hurt, and a lot of them deserve it, but a lot of them don't, and oh look, there goes some more who just got killed by a drone. But let's never talk about it. Stop your whining and moaning. If you really think about it, well, the world is a mess. And a maybe, just a maybe, now our country is blessed. Because a God up in his heaven, he is very impressed. He says of all the countries ever, ours is really the best. Ooh, and maybe God's a woman. Well, oh, what a surprise. She got some big, enormous titties and some feminine thighs. And oh, when she looks upon us, well, she says that we're great. And you know that God is busy. Got a lot on a plate, so it means a lot to know that we got God on our side when we're doing what we wanna, if we wanna survive. And oh say, oh can you see, oh over 200 years, we got the guns, we got the guns, we got the guns right here. We got the Second Amendment and it's still going strong. It says that shooting what you're shooting, it can never be wrong, because the good guys and the bad guys, they all got their own guns. And when a good guy shoots a bad guy, then it's all in good fun. And when a bad guy shoots a good guy, we got him on the run. And the cycle of the violence, it has barely begun. Let freedom ring, let freedom ring. I think that freedom has rung. But if they take away my weapons, then my freedom is done. And I don't just mean for me, I mean for everyone. For every man and every woman, every father and son. For every daughter, every doggy, every pet you can name. For all the dirty little liars feeling nothing but shame. For all the babies in the buildings who are still being born. And all the mommies and the daddies who are sad and forlorn. Because the money that they're earning, it is slipping away to pay the bills for all the things that make a living so great. And you know they gotta have them today. All the fun and fancy things, it's the American way. You need the food, you need the shelter and the medicine too. It keeps you fit, it keeps you healthy for the things that you do. And all the garbage that you're eating, cause it's tasting so sweet. Though it'll kill you, all those tasty treats. You like the pizza, like to eat it all night. You watch your body getting bigger, what a terrible sight. And then you're riding all the time, you're on the exercise bike, but you can't stop the shit you're eating, it's the shit that you like. Oh, how could something be so wrong when it is tasting so right? You try to diet, try to diet, try to put up a fight, but it's the freedom of a country that is better than all. The rest are jealous of our freedom because we're having a ball. They want to see us, want to be our best friend, because America the beautiful, she never will end. Now you can try it, you can try it, but you always will lose. We will adapt like at the airport, how we take up our shoes, because a guy once tried to use a bomb to blow up a plane, and he had put it in his shoes. I mean, the guy was insane. But then his plan, it didn't work, and so we put him in jail. And now we're always taking shoes off because of how he did fail. They say that freedom isn't easy, they say freedom is hard. Well then I say make it so, just like I'm Captain Picard. Because maybe in the future we will end up in space. Maybe because we blew the planet up, the whole human race. And when it happens, I just want to see the look on your face when you wag your finger at me and say what a disgrace. Because you warned me it would happen that we blow up the place with all our bombs and our pollution and our nuclear waste. So when we're living on the moon or maybe living on Mars and making friends with all the Martians driving little space cars. I saw a movie where Matt Damon uses shit to grow food. I also saw on Project Greenlight when Matt Damon was rude. But here's what I'm saying, point I'm trying to make, is that maybe outer space is our American fate. Because a planet's just a planet, if you know what I mean. But America's the greatest thing that I've ever seen. And I thought a lot about it, how our country is dope, and about all of the things that give the other ones hope. Because we got the big ideas, we know how it is done. We got the freedom and the happiness, and we got the guns. And please forget about the other stuff, please don't bring it up, about the shootings and the racism and all of that stuff. We never want to think about it, cause it could be bad luck for all the people who will tell you that they don't give a fuck. For all the people with the money who are doing so well. For all the people who are praying so they don't go to hell. Because 'cause I'm really here to tell you that America's swell. And it's the 4th of July, let's ring the Liberty Bell. You say we can't because it's ruined when there's a crack in it. Wow, well they should fix it, they should fix it if they even know how. This is my home, this is my country, and it's really the tops. And I hope I'm not around to see this country go pop, because the melting pot that boils too long will soon bubble over, and all the people who are inside are coming knock at your door. And there is bound to be a reckoning, and that you can trust, because a bubble's just a bubble till the bubble goes bust. So you should get what you can get here while the getting is good, and by all means help yourself to some American food. We got the hot dogs and the burgers, and they're fresh off the grill, just how we do it every summer, how we do what we will. And the one thing I can say is that I'm proud to be free, and the other thing I say is that I gotta be me. Yeah, we have a little picnic on the 4th of July, and we look at some explosions going off in the sky. We sing a couple songs about the free and the brave, but we do not talk about all of the Indians and slaves, because we feel a little guilty, or maybe we don't. And if we don't, well then we should, but then maybe we won't. Maybe we won't.